All right, thank you so much, Kev. We are talking about Drake today. Absolutely love him. He's in Miami right now shooting his latest video for God's Plan. And you know what? He's giving back to the community, let's say.
He's been busy. So just yesterday, take a look at this. He went shopping. He was in the area, and shoppers at a supermarket, it's called the Sabor Tropical Supermarket in Miami, they were in for a bit of a treat when he paid them a visit and paid for everybody's groceries at the supermarket. So anything that was bagged got paid for, and it was reportedly around $50,000 in total. So
just
giving back to the community.
You're at the grocery store, picking up the bananas and milk, and here comes Drake, and he says,
"On
me."
And then he gets swarmed, of course, by paparazzi and cameras and photos. But good for him.
And that is not where it ends, okay? So that was yesterday. The day before, well, he stops by Miami Senior High School, and then he continued on to the University of Miami, and he said, you know what? I'm going to surprise this biology student named Destiny Paris with this. Have a look at this video. A $50,000 check for her tuition.
Just making it rain.
Are you kidding me? So she applied for a scholarship last year. She wrote an essay. She thought it got lost. But, you know, Drake's people got a hold of it. 50 grand a la Drake.
This is fantastic. Good for him for giving back. We need more of that.
I love this. All right.